Hi, はじめまして。 Nice to meet you.
My
name is Misato.
Misato, my name is Benedict. It's light. I understand why, you know, it's practical as well as beautiful and traditional.
浴衣でもイギリス紳士の香り漂うカンバーバッチ。
When I was very young, I was a big Harrison Ford fan.
と大好きなハリソン・フォードについて語り出したカンバーバッチ。すると、喋る喋る、猛然と喋る。一旦話し出したら、ノンストップトーキング。この止まらんバッチには、さすがの通訳さんも困り顔。
His physiology, the way he moves when not fighting. I looked at animals in repose, caged animals of prey, like the big cats. There's a contained violence and energy and strength to him. And then for his voice, I wanted to register it a little lower than mine. I wanted it to be a bit deeper, articulate certain words. And that was a choice on my part. I wanted him to appear slightly abnormal, slightly manufactured.
I can give you 72, and they're on board your ship.
でも、彼の魅力は声だけじゃない。
目が透き通ってて本当に綺麗ですよね。
Wow, you're very kind. Likewise, you're very beautiful too. So, we could stare at each other all day. Month and a half, I was on 4,000 calories a day, which is not, yeah, it's over double what you should be eating, and it's like, that was weird, hard.
日本ではブラッド・ピットさんはブラピとかこう訳されたりとかするんですけれども、
Because Brad Pitt's a very short name. You have to shorten Brad Pitt to Brad Pitt. I like Benedicto. I really like Benedicto. My friends at home, when they first heard that on my first visit to Japan, I was being called Benedicto, they call me Benedicto now in emails and to my face. So.